In this video I will show you how to use the silicone rubber brush, the flat silicone rubber brush, in order to paint. You can create, for example, a simple model by putting the plastic sheet like that and by adding the color, applying the color using the silicone rubber brush. This way, and after you have applied the color, you can lift the plastic and you have created the shape that you wanted to create. You can also create wide lines, but you can also create narrow lines. Using the silicone brush. So if you want to create abstract decorations, you can use this brush. Alternatively, you can create decorations such as a flower, for example. By using this flat kind of brush. So you can create decorations using the silicone rubber brush, the flat brush. And of course there are other types of silicone brushes which create different shapes.